Hello everyone and welcome back. We are in Icarus today. There's been a new update. Yes, there is now an open world mode. One of the things that used to get on everybody's nerves was the fact that once you complete the mission, it got wiped. Everything you built, everything you did, unless you had an outpost, it was gone. So today we're going to be checking out the new world. My character is, like, I used to play this a lot, is level 50. You know what? It isn't going to be fair going in with this much of an advantage. So we're going to create a new character. Character's name is but I'm just gonna leave the defaults. It doesn't really matter much. So we're going to go, I don't think it'll have anything here, no. We do have 30 respect points. Or you can purchase respect points. Oh, it's kept. It has kept our previous things. Right, so. One suit, so can we put this across? Ah, no, that's what you click across, so, okay. Let's return back. So we're going to click new. Actually, I've got 75 talent point, tech tree or talent points. No items covered by insurance. Click to reclaim. I must come in at a later date. Okay, so we're going to go new. Open world. Olympus is the original one. Styx is a new one. Create a new open world. We're going to go medium. Got quite a few creatures on there, so we're probably going to die. And we're just going to call this stream, I guess. Oh, this is where you can put your items in. So, we're going to get our extra suit that we purchased. We're going to use that. And we're going to take some dropstick cargo. So we're going to use the axe. And why not the pickaxe as well? Right, so insurance against loss. If they not return insurance. Well, I'm not really too bothered because we can get them again. So this will ask you where you want to be dropped off. The Great River. It's got a medium abundant medium passive creatures, high aggressive. I think everywhere is going to be high aggressive in there. I think we'll just go for the here. And we're going to go private. If anybody wants to join, let me know in the comments and we'll set one up. We'll have a good old stream laugh. It's probably dying lots. Oh, I love this game. When it first came out, it's just the not keeping your base and you have to start again from scratch. I mean, technically we're doing that now, but it's got a bit of wobble on. Have a quick look around. So we're now right next to the water there. Probably not the best place to be because like all the predators will be around there. Pick up a few items. We don't have to worry about making an axe or a pickaxe because we should have them. They'll be in the cargo pod. Hopefully. Yes, they are. So axe and pickaxe. Well, first thing we want to do is go for this blue rock, which is oxidized, which gives you your oxygen until you make like the bags, the air bags, or what we call them, oxygens. Oh shit! Sorry. We might have our first step. Sorry. I did not mean to do that. Oh crap. Now that's going to attract predators, shit. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. I really did not want to do that. Exactly. That was not something I really wanted to do. We're going to put the oxygen in there. silicate ore. I don't have a knife, so I can't. Oh, that buries. I don't have any points available, but I need to get a stone knife to be able to skin. Might be able to get that now. I want a campfire bedroll. Talents, we'll go for solo. We'll go for survival. Increase weight, probably better. Yeah, there's something to pick them carcasses clean. Dang. Are they passive or aggressive? I'm going to say aggressive. Craft a stone knife. A gun in the inventory, and some wood. Try and find some more berries. I might be able to get some bones from this. Okay, so there's piranhas and stuff in the water. Oh, there was in Olympus, but I think there is some predators there. So one of the things you have here as well is environmental effects. So you've got like lightning, rain, wind, heavy rain, that kind of stuff. You gotta watch for your stamina as well. What's that? Is that silica? Always pick up the oxidite. Now, do have to be careful when chopping down logs, because they do kill you if they fall on you. Fiber stuff, more berries. As the log gets thinner, you get less wood, obviously. Guessing they either haven't seen me or they're not aggressive. Must have been quite a big tree. Oxygen, and what's that, soybean, and carrot. Got anything else? No. And create a stone pile. Oh shit. This is where I die, guys. Ah, oh, shit off. There we go. Ah. Oh. Why did them attack? You're gonna nick my friggin' wolf meat, aren't you? So we will get death penalty, like experience penalty and stuff. Oh, it's going to have to be a yes, and then it we have to respawn at a random location. So we pretty much lost everything until we go and find it. Which I think is up where here, where there, yeah, it's up there. Let's see if we can get up there. Some punk ends. Hopefully those moors is gone. Take all. Three. Right click. Repair. Number three. Take all. Didn't take long for them to break, did it? Take all. Okay, we're going to move a little ways from here. So we've got 3 points available, and so tempted to get a bow because see, I'll get a spear. That's for get ourselves a little base, a little bit of protection. I mean, can't build any sodden walls yet, which is a bit of a kicker, but should have another talent. Reduced encumbrance penalty, rockstar hunting. Increase meat yield when skinning. Yes, let's get that. Got 1 point available in solo. Increase base health. Yeah, we'll go for that. I'll kick on crafting. One wood spear. Won't last too long, but I want to meet a fire. Yeah, frig off, I'm not fighting the Komodo dragon. Like I said, most of the predators will probably be here. So you see the orange at the top left bar? That's the experience that I have left to get rid of. Now, tech tree wise, what did I go for? I went for that. I didn't go for the which is fine. So what we'll do is not that. Going to crafting, and we're going to create some of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need 20 fur for a bedroll. Oh, there's loads of them in this area. Oh, crocodiles as well. Ah, oh, crap. That's level 30. Shit. I'm going to be well stuffed here. Yeah. Hello, Mr. Crocodile. Ah, bald. Yeah, I know. I'm hoping you can't get me up here. Yeah, I might just stay up here for a bit. Can I get up here? I hope not. There's something watching out for me, Chad. I need to get some oxide. It's probably going to be a stupid place to build, right? But shit, it is. Oh no, that's a kimono. That's a dragon, dude. Well, this isn't a weather event. Just gonna put some of these supports down. So we're paying off the XP debt, but we're still quite away from where we need to be. I'm not sure this is going to offer any real protection at the moment. Yeah, no shelter. It's going to be hard to get where we are at the moment. Because we don't have any walls or anything, we're kind of stuck. I don't know if you can still do it. these feel dig into rocks, but I'm not sure if you can do that anymore. Nearly at the end of the storm. And build these to get rid of any excess stone and wood. And just put 100 wood in each pile. I don't know why they were over encumbering the wall, because it's technically the same weight. Well, this is where it'll start damaging you. Come the end of the storm, you can see the exposure going down. Do need water. Let me put that down somewhere. You have to watch out for the colouring, because once it goes like red and stuff, it's not supported, so there it's gone yellow. So that should cook off the meat and give us something nice and tasty, hopefully. Now this sticks going to last. I don't think the sticks are going to last. I think. Consume that. We'll leave the charcoal in there for now. Need to get some water quickly. Got some spoiled meat as well. You don't need to chuck that. What else have we got? Have we got any more fur? Wooden javelin sticks. Are we going more points? No. We need more points, really. We need to get to there. I'm not even bothered about getting the door frame. I just want to get some walls for the next one. We do need a fire whacker as well, because we've got thatch stuff. But I also want some storage compartments if we can get them. So we've got drying rack for meat. It's a whacker, quite level 5. Still quite a ways. Storage crates are still locked. Okay. Don't have a bedroll, so we can't really sleep. Can we get the brightness up a bit? Because it is quite dark. Unfortunately not, we are going to have to just enjoy the scenery while it's pitch black. Do we have a torch? We don't even have a torch, do we? Can I make a torch? I feel like making a torch should have been... Oh, got leather though. For what can we make with leather? Leather, I think we need to make the quiver for the bow, I think. So you need that, but you also need to make Or am I just making things up? That could be the case. Is it this game that you need to make the quiver? I'm sure this game that you had to make the quiver. Well, there's the torch. Oh, still miles away from doing anything, really. Consume them will reset it. Don't really want to drop anything. I don't want to really go anywhere in the dark because I can't see. Zero points available, of course there is. Solo, zero points available. I haven't leveled up. Come on, get it, yeah. No, I don't want to interact with that just yet. Get yourself a jachette. Just using this just to level up a bit. That should have given us a fair amount of oxide. I'm not going to drop these because they think and come back, come in handy later on. Come on, get to daylight. I mean, nice effect, lightning effects on the water. I ain't going down there when there's a crocodile. I've already died once to wolves. Oh, shit. Something's coming. In the holidays. I keep forgetting to use stealth, you know. God, say a thing. I think I'm just going to try and craft some stuff just to try and level up a bit. Don't get much for them. Don't get much for that. Oh, what this throne knife. The stack. Right, missing sticks. Right, let's have a little blast with these. Well, it's starting to get light a bit. Starting to be able to see. Barely. that we're a little safe on this outcropping. We're not mega safe, but food and water's running out. Like it. Shit. Well, guys, I think we'll leave that there. Two deaths, one game, that's pretty much it. Apologies about most of it being in the dark. So, yeah, that is Icarus. Well, thanks very much, guys. If you want to see more of this, leave a comment to see if we want to do a series. If anybody wants to do a multiplayer, let me know. We'll arrange something. Until next time, catch you later. Goodbye.